Out on the golf course today, all by myself, no one's around me. Yep. See what we can do.
This is our second shot.
Now we're gonna hit our pitch shot.
We hit our pitch shot, and now we're gonna make a putt for a birdie.
Now we missed the putt, but we still got a par, so now it's on to the next hole, number two.
So this is the second hole.
Get up there and I'll show you again what it is. Looks like this is the second hole. It's a par four. Handicap number two, I think. So what we can
That's where our first shot landed. Now we hit number two.
Okay, let's see where we are. We're up here. Okay, so we're just out the back there. Let's see what we can do.
That's where we landed with our pitch shot. Now we see we can make the putt.
Okay, we made the putt. We got a par. It's on in hole number three, which is a par four. So let's see what we can do.
That's where we ended up for our first shot. Now we hit number two. Let's see where that goes.
Okay, this is where we ended up. A little short, but let's see what we can do. Long. Not good, but we can still make a par maybe.
So we're on
hole number three. The par three. Or
okay, that's where we ended up. See if we can make the putt for birdie. There's the hole. See what we can do.
So we went too long. A little too long, but still can make a
par. So we ended up getting another bogey. So we're total of two over. Two pars, two bogeys.
And it's hole number five now. This is hole number five. It's a par four. Let's see what we can do.
Okay, so we had a terrible shot and I couldn't find it. So we're gonna have to drop one.
Yeah, I was able to get out of there. So now we're hitting number three. And it's a par four. So we got a long way to go. But let's see what we can do.
I'm gonna skip the rest of this hole because I'm playing it really bad. So we'll see on hole number six.
Now we got a nice long walk, hole number six. Finally made it to hole number six, and this hole is a par four, so let's see what we can do.
Alright, this is our shot. Now we gotta hit our second shot. Let's see what we can do.
Our second shot landed. And now we gotta see what we can do.
This is where our third shot ended up.
Let's see if we make it for par.
We ended up getting another bogey.
So now it's to hole number seven.
Okay, so this is hole number seven. It's a par three. And we'll see what we can do.
All right, so this is where our first shot ended up. Now we get a hit. Good shot for trying to get a par.
All right, so this is where our third shot ended up. So we can try and, this is where our second shot ended up, and our third. So see if we can make a par.
All right, we ended up getting another bogey on that hole. So now it's the hole number eight. And this hole is a par four. So let's see what we can do.
This is where our first shot ended up.
Now let's see what we can do for number two.
Okay, this is where our second shot ended up. Let's see if we can make this in for birdie.
Super close to getting a birdie, but we got a par instead. So going to the last hole, number nine.
Alright, so this is our last and final hole, hole number nine. This hole is a par five. Yeah, we'll see.
I ended up hitting two shots because I wasn't happy on how the first one turned out. So we're just going to hit the second one. And this will be our second shot.
Alright, so this is our third shot. We're going to be hitting four. And we'll see what we can do.
So this is our fourth shot. Not exactly where I wanted it, but let's see what we can.
So we ended up getting a bogey on this hole. And that was a full round of nine holes. So, if you enjoyed the video, drop a like, subscribe, turn on notifications, see more videos like this. Alright, bye.